Kashmir. We'll shift our focus to that.
Yes, this regarding the crackdown on the separatists. Despite that crackdown that we've seen on close to 30 separatists, there's Dukhtaran Millat chief Asia Andrabi, who's hoisted the Pakistan flag at some undisclosed place in Srinagar to mark Pakistan Day. Remember, this is not the first time that she's doing it. She's been doing this to mark this very day for the past several years, in making sure that she has an occasion, that she marks this occasion, hoists the Pakistan flag.
Let's go across to our colleague Arish Bilal, joining us with further updates. Arish, the last we had heard, there was a massive crackdown on all the separatist leaders. It seems Asia Andrabi got away. Yet another video of Pakistan flag being hoisted on Pakistan Day in some part of Kashmir.
Well, that's absolutely right. And this is happening despite the fact that the security forces and the JNC government have launched a massive crackdown against the separatists who intended to attend the Pakistan Day in New Delhi today. And they have been put under house arrest, and many of them have been put in the jails and police stations. But yes, the another separatist leader, Asia Andrabi, has celebrated what she calls the Pakistan Day in some undisclosed place in Srinagar. We are told that she has hoisted the Pakistan flag. And also, we can see in the video that she is singing the Pakistan anthem there as well. So yes, the police too has taken cognizance of this, and they are right now.
That's right. Arish, we're also stating undisclosed location because she's been underground for a while. Is there a sense, an indication that where could this video come from?
As I said, the Pakistan flag has been heard hoisted at some undisclosed place in somewhere in downtown, and this video has been sent to the media organizations, to WhatsApp groups, by the Prime Minister chief and her supporters. And right now, it's getting circulated on the social media as well. But as you pointed out, that the police too has taken cognizance of this, and the Asia Andrabi chief has been wearing arrest because she is underground most of the time, while as most of the celebrities have been arrested and detained by the police. But Asia Andrabi has been wearing arrest, and the police right now is on the lookout for her.
Okay, Arish, we'll leave it at that for a moment. The separatist leaders continue to provoke yet again on a Pakistan Day. We're looking at a video that's emerged of Asia Andrabi hoisting the Pakistan flag in some undisclosed location there of Kashmir. Thanks very much for joining us for the moment.